The Beyond the Valley Studio Tour is back, and one of the artists on the tour in Dundas and West Hamilton this weekend, Angela Sears, joins us this morning with more. Good morning.
Hi, Annette. Nice to see you.
Nice to see you as well. Now, did you have a tour last year because of the pandemic?
Unfortunately, we did not, but we are back this year with the protocols in place at each studio.
And this tour is really unique because it's kind of a self-guided tour, right? And people actually get to go into artists' homes or studios and see where the magic happens.
That's right. That's right. People do, carefully, of course, this year. Yeah. But yes, it is a self-guided tour, and you can start at any of the six studios that are open for Saturday and this coming Saturday and Sunday.
Right. When I think of Dundas, I always think of pottery, of course. So there are some great potters on the tour. But there's so much more. There's jewelry, which is what you make. There's photography. There's painting, textile crafts.
Yes, all of that is true. And we've got samples from each studio, which I will share with you now after the pictures go through.
Okay, go ahead.
So these are the six, these are pieces from each of the six studios. This is Stephanie King. She works with sterling silver, gemstones, and freshwater pearls. She is a Dundas artist, and she has a guest this year, a painter, Nicole Dolson. Here we have, this is at Studio 2. There are two artists at Studio 2, and they have a guest as well. So this is Elizabeth McQueen. She does lino cut printing, and she also is a painter. So, and this at the front is the other artist at the studio. This is Catherine Weir, who does functional pottery. You can see this. This is a butter dish, and she does mugs and different sorts of bowls. This actually is mine, Annette, because I've moved on. Not past jewelry, but we are now doing glass landscapes.
Oh, very cool.
So this is all glass. This is one of my birch trees. I do a number of birch trees. So this is what we're doing in glass, fused glass work now. And here we have Scott Barnum. He was the original, if you can see the fish there.
And he's famous for his fish, right?
He's famous for his fish. Just going backwards here. So he, 39 years ago, he started this tour with three other potters in Dundas, and they felt it would be a good idea to get together and open their studios for an afternoon so people could do what people continue to do now, which is visit different studios. So Scott is the one that started that. He is the only original member that's left of the tour. So that is a sample of Scott's fish work on
very
his,
nice.
But yep. He's doing other as well. This is Paul Simon. He is new to the tour, a photographer, and he also has a guest. His guest is a wood turner, Hugh Woodup. And it's the Beyond the Valley. Well, we instead of going west in Beyond the Valley, we're now going east so that the photographer, Paul Simon, is in West Hamilton.
Okay.
And I'm going to come back for a minute. I have a guest as well, Anita Thomas Miley. She is a painter, and she is an aerial photographer. So she takes photographs of planes up
Very
in the sky.
Cool. Now, because this is self-guided and it's in tours and because of the pandemic and everything, before we run out of time, people should kind of expect to pack their patience, right? And wait outside, have to wait outside in line. Yeah. But it is free, and it is a fabulous tour. Angela, we've run out of time, but what I'm going to do is I'm going to put we'll put the information on our website at chch.com.
Okay.
And good luck.
Okay. Thanks very much, Annette.